was that?
The dire ones. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Then they went after themselves.
DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Jay Zhang. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Jay Zhang. Why? Sarah, why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to let go.
This is the path I must take.
Leaving till the job's done. find Yousef.
The German Tiger tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it? The German Tiger tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
weapons.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left.
Killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Salim.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Salim's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Salim?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Salim.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Salim? What happened in Kevishet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
It's no use. We're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
You were there from the beginning. CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence.